and shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
Hey guys, it's Kaylin. Welcome to today's, whoa, it's not a vlog for once, today's video. First of all, I'm sorry if you can't see my face because of this hat, but like, ew, my hair is just gross today, so I couldn't be bothered to do anything with my hair. But so today I'm going to be filming my dorm tour for you all. I really hope you guys like it. I've had lots of requests to do it. If you've been watching my like move-in vlogs, I've been literally vlogging everything from like packing up like at home to like literally moving in to decorating my common area. Like, I've been vlogging everything, so go watch those vlogs. And if you've been watching those, you've seen some sneak peeks, but this is going to be the official dorm tour, so I really hope you guys enjoy. Also, I'm not going to like say like, oh, in this drawer we have my school supplies. I'm basically just going to be like showing you the external things, and I'll say where things are from. And the big things that I've been getting a lot of questions on, I will link down below, like my tapestry, my curtains. That's pretty much it that I've been getting a lot of questions on, honestly. So I will go ahead and do that, and I hope you guys enjoy. Alright guys, when you walk in, this is what you see. You just see these two doors. That's obviously my room. That's my roommate Paulina's room, and that's the bathroom. So over here we have, this is our little common area, so we both share this. This is kind of like an overview of it. So first we have this little ottoman thing. It is from Target. It's like a storage ottoman. We actually don't have anything in it right now, but it's a storage ottoman. And up here we have these super cute like setup. So we have this little cutting board that we're using as like a tray. We have these two glasses that say cheers and salud. And then we have these cute little bowls that also kind of go with our aesthetic. All of this is from Target once again. Just get used to hearing Target because pretty much everything is from Target. Now our lovely futon here is from IKEA. It is the ball carp futon. So we call the futon ball carp. We'll literally refer to it as like a person and be like, oh, ball carp. So that's ball carp. This right here I'm obsessed with. It is a tapestry. It is from Amazon. I will also go ahead and link this tapestry down below. It was literally like 12 bucks and this is the full size. So the reason we have this is because you can kind of see up there, the wall behind this is like a stark orange color. It's literally disgusting. So of course we had to use this to cover it up. And then over here we just have our sort of like kitchen-y stuff. So we have our fridge, pretty boring, don't have much in there. We have our microwave, this cute little yum sign from Hobby Lobby. I got this last year, so I don't know if it's still there, but it's really cute. And then right here we have this little food tower. We just have like food, plates, and then right here we have some utensils from Target, some napkins, just like random stuff. So yeah, that's our little common area. It is so cute. I'm obsessed with the tapestry because up until this tapestry, it looked disgusting because the blue and the orange, not a good combo. All right, so you look there and then we pan over here and you see this little bathroom area. So we have just this little rug. Also guys, I'm just gonna say it, the carpet is literally horrendous, so just go with it. We have this cute little rug, and then in here we just have cleaning supplies. We have our little toothbrushes and mason jars, dish soap, hand soap, Q-tips, more toothbrushes, little hand towel. That's about it. And then from there, we pan over here. We have this nice long mirror. This is so good to take selfies in. We can just take selfies right here. And then through this door is the bathroom. I'll show you really quick, but it's like really boring, y'all. It's literally a bathroom, so nothing fancy. And then next to the bathroom is my room. So let's go on in. So when you walk in, this is what you see. I'll just kind of give you like a little overview. As you can see, it's all very like light and neutral. That was my goal. And then here's the view from the other side of the room. That's my like closet. So yeah. So we will start in this corner. This is actually my favorite part of my room, is this little corner. So this is kind of where I sit down. I'll put my makeup there. I'll like get ready in this little mirror. Super cute. This mirror is the same one that's out there. It's from Target. And then I just put little lights around it. This little hook thingy thing is from Target. My backpacks and my keys are on there. Above the mirror, it's just this little print that I literally printed off from offline, and then the frame is from Walmart. And what I really love about this whole little setup is like the fact that the crate is like
holding the mirror up, and then the extra lights that go to the mirror are like under the thing, if you can tell. Garbage can. Anyways, this is just my favorite corner. It's so cute, I'm obsessed. So next to that is my closet area. This curtain is literally from Amazon, guys. It's so cute. So my curtain is held up with a tension rod. You can get tension rods from Target for literally like $6, I think. So yeah, that's what it's holed up with. So my closet is kind of a hot mess. It's literally just like random stuff up there. Extra linens, hats, detergent, towels, just like random stuff up there. Down here, here's all my clothes. And then I fit my dresser in the closet, which saves so much space. If you can do that in your dorm, do it, because it will seriously save you so much space and it's amazing. That's my little vacuum, and that's my closet. So panning over from the closet, you see my bed. It is just a twin XL, like pretty much every dorm. So starting up here, this tapestry is so cute. It's white and gold. It is from Amazon. And then down here, I just have a white duvet that is literally just like a really cheap duvet insert from Target. Then the duvet covers from Target, and I believe it was like $17. So it's a great option. Love it. And then these pillows, this one is from Hobby Lobby, this one's from Target, and then the ivory one is from Target as well. So I just love the way it all kind of goes together. And then if we pan down here, this is something that I seriously think every girl should do in their dorm. So these are little curtains. So let me kind of get down here and show you. So they're held up with with a tension rod, just like the one in my closet. And basically they just open up. And I have storage down there, so I have two little bins of clothes, camera equipment, random stuff like that. I'm not really gonna open it, but that's what's in there. So these curtains are called cafe curtains. I couldn't get the wrinkles out of them, so just ignore that. But they're called cafe curtains, and they are from Target. They're literally $15 for a set, and they're 36 inches, so it's perfect if your bed is raised in your dorm, but you wanna kinda cover some of the ugliness beneath it. It's like perfect for that. Also, my rug, really quick, is also from Target. Like I said, pretty much everything is from Target. And this rug is perfect because, like I said, the carpet is ugly AF. So this kind of helps with that little situation. So you pan over from my bed and you see this little wall right here. So as you can see, I just have little lights that I hung up with command hooks. Command hooks and command strips will literally be your best friend when moving into a dorm, so literally get a shit ton of them. This little sign is from Hobby Lobby. And then down here, here's my desk. That's like my nightstand technically, but I just put it next to my desk for extra storage. So I have like makeup, like skincare products, school supplies down there, which that drawer literally can't close, so it's really annoying, but we'll go with it. So on top of my desk, I just have this little lamp. This is from Target, super cute. I think they still sell that. I bought it last year, but I'm pretty sure they still sell it. And then I just have some school, like pens, pencils, scissors, blah, blah, blah. My vlogging camera, essential. And of course I have my phone, my laptop, this mirror, which is amazing. It's like a zoom in mirror, so that is great. It lights up. And then this right here is my makeup storage organizer. I bought this last year, but I'm pretty sure it's still online. It's just from Amazon, so I'll go ahead and link that down below as well. I just keep all of my makeup in it. And then up here I just have little mason jars. I have hair ties and then my everyday makeup brushes, and I have my extra makeup brushes in there, but these are just the kind of ones that I use on like a day-to-day basis. Alright, so panning over from my desk, this is what you see. Just this little area with my TV and like a little sitting area. It's super cute. So these lights are from Target. This little home sweet home sign is from Hobby Lobby. You kind of go down here and I have this really cute setup right here. Those cords really annoy me because you can see them, but whatever, we'll pretend they're not there. So this little shelf down here is from Target. The little bins inside of it are from Target. And then I just have a cute little plant from IKEA. And then some books, and then I don't have anything in that bottom shelf right there, but I'm sure I'll find something. Then I have my little Burt's Bees candle, essential, obviously. Chair right here is from Target as well. It's so nice because it's so lightweight, so I can literally pick it up and go take it out into my common area if my friends and I are hanging out there, and it's just like extra seating, and it's the best. Alright guys, so that's actually going to be the end of my dorm tour. I really hope you guys liked it. If you're moving into your college dorm, I hope that you got a little bit of inspiration from it. I had so much fun decorating it. If you want to see my last year's dorm tour, it is slightly different than this year, so go ahead and, actually it's more than slightly different. So go ahead and watch that also for extra inspiration, and I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you're getting ready to move into your dorm, good luck. Also, I forgot to mention, I'm going to be doing a kind of college Q&A, so if you have any questions about college, go ahead and comment them on my last video, the vlog titled First Day of College Classes, and then just comment any questions down there. It can be about me, it can be about college, just anything like that. Okay, bye guys.